Hello, hello, hello again.
Exo One. Press A. Settings. Audio. Whack this down to 10. 10 always seems to be all right. Apply. Apply. Okay, new game. This game may potentially trigger seizures for people with photosensitive, whatever, okay. Oh, I have slipped the surly bonds of earth and danced the skies on laughter-silvered wings and done 100 things. You fucking give me a chance to read, you fucking twats. Oh, here we go. Sagan 4, of course. Is that Carl Sagan then? High gravity, hold to drop, right trigger, release to fly. Right. Okay, glide, left trigger. Okay, see what I mean. You can only glide for a certain amount of time then. Glide, left trigger. So double jump A. slide right and left trigger. Okay. Okay, this is different. You charge up in the clouds, is that right? No? I guess not then. It's a bit like Marble Madness. I'm trying to go around this, see if there's any way of getting inside. I've no idea what the objective is of this game at all. It reminds me of the games you used to be able to get on the PS3, like Flower and stuff like that. What was that game on the PlayStation Portable I used to have? Flow, that's it. I wonder if it's the same people. Wow, this is kind of mesmerizing, I was trying to say. Yeah, we got some Himalayan rock salt up ahead now. That boundary, is it? Ah, it must be some sort of boundary then. It says restart level. I thought this is just like a fun exploration thing. gain height. Oh, here we go. Energy source detective, close proximity. Yeah, wasn't it up here? Power levels increased. Ah. What's going on? Going to go into settings. I'm going to try and invert y-axis. Yes. On. Apply. Back. Back. Oh. Back. Save. Thank you. So as you're tumbling, it transport monolith distance closed to 40 kilometers. What are these things? Wow, okay. The sound is incredible. I'm loving the sound. Tell if I'm flying around in circles. Oh, there's something, looks like something big over there. Ah, there's like city or something. Oh, these rock formations. I don't know what to say, I really don't. I really don't. I don't know what to say. Because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know if that's part of this, is that you don't, you're not supposed to be handheld. Or have your hand held, rather. Ooh, that looks like a bit of a laser. That looks weird. Let's go over that way then. I don't quite know what the right trigger thing is. When it's on the ground. Let's head towards this. What's this? Transport monolith distance close to 20 kilometers. Alright, now this happened earlier when there was an energy source, wasn't it? Didn't it? Glitch out a bit? So when it loses energy, if you dive, the friction of it builds up the power. Right, okay. Oh, this is good. So you can dive and kind of build up a little bit of power. And to continue to fly. Once you've got that power. I take to find out that I've done all this now. And I'm heading towards somewhere that was behind me when I first started. And I've just gone right round or something. Was not what I wanted. We're definitely getting closer to that. Whatever that may be. Right, there's some sort of a... what looks like a... power ramp type thing. It's almost as if it's singing as well. It's great. Wow! I have no idea what the fuck. This is amazing. Okay, so it does more than just fly then. What's that? Was there something between these? Oh, okay. Between those, they give you like a boost, is it? So these sparkly things give you a boost. Right. Yeah, you can see it now. There's something massive over there. Thank you. I just don't know what to... what to be saying about it, really, apart from just playing. This is... great. Let's get over to this one and then we'll see what happens, where we go, what we do, and we'll call it a day for this video. On top of here then. Energy source. Try and get up to that thing then. I got it! Power levels increased. Like there's something up ahead. So these wind streams, these kind of things, kind of give a bit of a boost. not much for me to be saying, to be honest. I don't get it. I don't understand what it is I'm really supposed to be doing, as opposed to enjoying the atmospherics and what have you of the game. So I'm assuming when the power levels increase, that means you can last longer in flight, I'm assuming. My assumption. These look like quite high mountains. So you need to be able to. Wow. Was weird. Over here, it looks like a square thing to travel through. Is it like a boost? Is that what this is? Well, I didn't fucking make it, I went over the top. Non-casual object detected. Non-casual. Ooh, yeah, there's something flying there. Crash landing, rather. Lost contact with object. I wonder if that was scripted or whether or not it was just because I was crap. Get in here again. No. Yep. No. Bollocks. Ah. This is where I need to be, is it? Yes! Okay. This again. This is where I'm gonna stop the video now, because it's gonna be pretty much the same. I hate to use the term oh so similar. Non-casual object reacquired. Yeah, so I didn't mess up, unless I did mess up. And they've decided now to give me the benefit of the doubt, but that's it. I'm gonna give this. I'm just gonna stick with this. This is fascinating. I'm loving this, but this is as far as the video is gonna go. This is visual. I love it. I love the sound. I love the visuals. Don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I don't think that matters really much, to be honest. It's Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I like it for what it is. I might even do something else with this video, you never know. Okay, I'm enjoying this, so I'm going to go back to it. Thank you very much. And the video's going to end now. This is me signing off.